Now this is problem number 25. The equation (-2, -2, 1, -1, x1, x2) is equals to 0, 0 has option A no solution, option B only one solution, option C non-zero unique solution, and option D multiple solution. Now if I multiply this, we have 2x1 - 2x2 is equals to 0, and x1 - x2 is equals to 0. From both the two equation, if I calculate, x1 is equals to x2. Now for every value of x2, any value of x2, there will be a x1. Okay, so x2 can be 0 also, then x1 will be 0. So this cannot be possible, and no solution is also not possible, and only one solution, there is no only one solution, because for every value of x2 there will be an x1. So this is also not possible. So there will be multiple solution, even it can be considered an infinite solution. So the correct option will be multiple solution.